New at 6, a bill on the governor's desk right now that would make it legal for bike riders to move through stop sign intersections without stopping if it's safe. It may sound dangerous, but proponents told KPIX 5 John Ramos they believe it will actually make things safer.
Okay, I just rolled through a stop sign without stopping, and while it's not exactly unusual these days, in a short time, it may be completely legal.
In fact, it's called a safe stop, where cyclists slow down, look both ways, and then go through without stopping if they think it's safe. It's not something Jay Crow likes to see.
Yeah, it bothers me, because cyclists are supposedly handling the same rules of the road as drivers do. So, and problem when you're in a car as a driver, sometimes it's hard to see them.
But the state legislature disagrees and has approved AB 122 that would end the legal requirement that cyclists come to a stop and put their foot down at each stop sign. Jim Berkeroff is a cyclist and bike mechanic in Berkeley and says there is a difference between cars and bikes when they approach an intersection.
A cyclist approaching a stop sign really has a lot of time to look around, figure out the situation, and continue. And that's the whole point of stop signs, to be able to evaluate and safely continue.
But in 2019, Berkeley police spent money from a federal grant just to write tickets to bikes that didn't stop. It inflamed the cycling community, especially since so few people actually follow the law anyway.
It just doesn't make sense that we have a law that nobody obeys.
Dave Snyder is executive director of the California Bicycle Coalition, a statewide advocacy group. He thinks the current law ignores how people actually act and ultimately makes things more dangerous.
It breeds a disrespect for the law, and it creates confusion where if the law reflected reality, we wouldn't have. So we want the law to reflect the reality of how people behave.
And Zach Taylor says it feels safer to get through an intersection without having to pedal up from a full stop.
It's like almost more dangerous for the full stop just because it takes longer for me to cross the intersection then versus like kind of like slowing down, looking left and right and keeping my speed going through.
The cycling community has been lobbying for 10 years to change the law, a law that nearly everyone was ignoring anyway. In Berkeley, John Ramos, KPIX 5.
Well, the governor has until October 10th to sign or veto that bill.